Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In my channel, I will show you how to make a flipbook. So do you want to know, do you want to draw in your free time? Let's get started.
Today I was thinking about what to draw. Oh my god. I dropped my pen, so I have to take it up. Today I want to draw a character in a movie that I really like. Not movie, but TV series. The series Harry Potter. So I want to draw Harry. I think first I need to use my pencil.
My pencil here.
My pencil is too short, but I can't hold it anymore. Let me try. A little bit big. A little bit big, so I have to fix it. Okay, it's kind of done, but I have to change it a little bit to be smaller. I think I failed, so I have to change the topic. Because some time to try something, to draw something you really, really like, is hard. So I think next time I will draw Harry Potter. But this time no, because I don't think it's... Should I carry on? I'm not sure. This is too big. I think I will rewrite it. starring Harry Potter in the series Harry Potter. Have you watched Harry Potter? I think this year must watch the series because it's really interesting. Really good.
Thank you.
Now I will color it in black because I think black is so outstanding. This is Harry Potter. Because I don't color it, so maybe it's difficult to recognize, but I hope that you can recognize this is Harry Potter.
So this is the end of my video, hope you enjoy it. If you think it interesting, please click like and subscribe to my channel. Because if you subscribe to my channel, I will be motivated to make more interesting videos on the YouTube channel. So thank you for very much.